May that which causes peace arise beyond all earthly gates and hasten the liberation of every sentient being. May that which causes peace arise beyond all earthly gates and cause peace now in every land and in every heart.
Thank you.
Congratulations are in order. Ladies and gentlemen, children, elders, honored ancestors, and children yet unborn, what a party it has been. Thank you. Really, thank you all. Dearest ancestors, what an exceptional world you've cultivated for us and for our children. The diversity and spiritual integrity that we inherited from your ancient investigations is immeasurable. We still love you. You know that this is in our hearts. We know that you live and thrive in that other realm, and we make this offering to you, that you might show us favor in this world. We are sincerely sorry for our collective gross mismanagement of global resources and our willful destruction of cultural and transpersonal mysteries. We pledge anew to care for the weak and the poor, and to defend each way of life that favors harmony. We ask your forgiveness and offer these sweet earthly vices, the memory of which is but a ghost. Food for the transition, for the transformation. Guide us now into the light from which we are born, and into the darkness through which we all shall go. You, who are free, bless everything, always.